Working so hard every night and day, and now we get the payback. Trying so hard, saving up the paper, now we get to lay back.
It's not a secret.
We're gonna tell everyone. Yeah, with you. Look, you guys are cool.
Mm-hmm.
But I need to go talk to Mittens. I mean, Amity. All right. See you around, cutie.
Mojarán las tangas con solo verme a los ojos. Y es que las vuelvo locas como la miel a los osos. Soy el trozo de lujuria venenoso, soy la furia de esos tontos envidiosos que perdieron a sus novias.
Why don't we just relax? We'll turn on the radio. Would you like
straight hair, straight A's, straight forward, straight girl, little Miss Perfect, that's me. Oh. Trophies have to be first place, ribbons have to be blue. There's always some competition or hoops for jumping through.
Please have witchy clothes, please have witchy clothes, please have witchy clothes.
Yes.
Sounds like you've got a crush. Luce, you're really gay, or actually really bi, but you get my point.
Look at my dad!
Bitch, dad!
Look at my dad!
Bitch, dad!
Look at my dad! Bitch, dad!
Delicious knowledge!
Please hurry. The more I look at him, the more uncomfortable I get.
Hoot, hoot!
Don't spend all day watching YouTube, okay?
I forge my own path!
From strangers to friends. Friends into
so
lovers.
So glad my awesome girlfriend is okay.
And strangers again.
Did you find your bitch?
You can clearly tell who's the attractive ceiling here.
Edric, your face! It's exploding with horrific pustules!
Oh no!
Wait, is it really? We fell in love, you made my heart drop, and you had me thinking about you nonstop, but you cried about this and whine about that. When you grow up hair, you can call me back.
Something like you already have. But if you're too drunk to drunk, and the music is
running,
she might let you stay. But just for the night,
she brushes
her hair and drops you a
bone.
She might want a kiss before the end of the song.
Why are you walking away from us? Do we embarrass you?
Crusty Cray! Yeah, yeah!
Build, no.
let's get it. Nice like this, I'm a knight like this. Sword in my hand, I fight like this. And I'm more than a man, I'm a god. Bitch, you stay on guard.
I like you, have a cupcake. I like you, have a cupcake.
Smack my ass like the drum.
Amity, it's okay. What if I went to Grom with you instead? Really? That's what friends do.
She seems too cool for you. We're Amity's older sibling.
Hey! You're pretty fun, human.
It was the same story, too fresh or too shy. I'm not the kind to fall for.
Love you, baby sister.
All trained together. We could show off what we know.
What do you say, Luz?
Is this kind of special magic?
Yes, you can. Just focus.
After he accidentally texted a poem to their mom.
Is that so bad? You weren't happy before.
Every three-person friend group has the following. The caffeine gremlin that doesn't know what sleep is and is consistently touch-starved. The oblivious writer who thinks their entire aesthetic is a library but also can't find love outside of the second dimension. And the parental guardian who keeps the other two from doing something stupid.
As long as it's a secret club, okay?
It's not a secret!
We're gonna tell everyone!
She seems too cool for you. I'm Emma, and this is Edgar. We're Amity's older siblings. Who's killed a fun?
Again.
Cause I beat a baddie beat, Young Money.
It's an army.
He ain't in the toys, but he fuck.
With the Barbie, it's the president.
Monica, what they called me. Nikki the ninja.
Nikki the boss.
Nikki the have a juju.
Hey, Eater, where are you going?
Your mom's house. I'm kidding, I'm kidding. Me and Rain are going to Head Principal Bump's house.
You're going out again!
Yes, little miss bitch. Why are you fucking deaf?
What?
Oh my god, anyways, don't cause any trouble.
Amity, are you thinking what I'm thinking? Yeah, I thought to go to the store really quick to pick up my prescripted S rash cream. What the fuck? No, a house party. Oh well, yeah. I was thinking that too. Totally, yeah, let's do it.
Take this, bitch.
This is what you get for trying to steal my girlfriend.
Mommy, is that you?
Oh hell no, I'm about to beat this bitch up.
Ah, shit.
Yes, this was definitely a good idea.
Hey, some fucking birdworm drank all the apple blood.
That little motherfucker! Damn it, my ass is itching again.
You need me to scratch it for you!
What the fuck? We get your non-existing ass over here!
Oh shit!
What's going on here?
This was Luz's idea. I just wanted to get my ass rash cream.
Well, you're boring. Come on, Rain, let's go party.
Wait, you get rashes on your ass too.
He is definitely a ghost.
So, does this mean we're like friends now?
I can't separate your sins. To me, you're acting like your twins. This is a mess.
Watch this.
Is hey, this mittens. A test?
No!
always look down on me because I'm wild. But fortunately, that just made me work harder than you.